You're watching Hot Facts
with Robert Reese.
This is KCAL 9 News at 9, live and streaming on CBS News Los Angeles. Now to our top story, a woman recovering after being viciously attacked, and it was all captured on cell phone video. It happened in a parking garage near Las Palmas and Hollywood Boulevard. KCAL 9's Lauren Posen is live in Hollywood with the interview and details you'll only see here on 9. Lauren, this video very difficult to watch.
Very much so, Leslie. And the victim tells me she was celebrating her 26th birthday, and now she says she's just thankful and lucky to be alive. Now, this is a parking garage she said that attack happened in. And we want to warn you, this video and the pictures you're about to see may be hard to watch.
That's so scary, dude.
It didn't have to escalate to that situation. I don't understand how somebody could be so cruel.
Cynthia Sturgis spoke with us Saturday afternoon before meeting with LAPD detectives. She says she was attacked in this Hollywood parking garage on Las Palmas early Friday morning.
I was stitches right here. I have a bruise on my leg. It's humongous.
This is what her face looked like after the attack. She says she and her friends had just celebrated her 26th birthday at Revel Lounge. As they all walked back to their cars across the street, she says two men approached them in the garage.
Words were exchanged. I don't know what was said. When one of my friends got hit on the head.
Sturgis says those same men then started calling her names. More words were exchanged between her and the men. Shortly after, she says her mind went blank. We want to warn you, the video you're about to see may be hard to watch.
I just remember getting knocked down. He socked me in the face. He socked me in the face repeatedly, but I was already unconscious at that point.
Sturgis says one of the men knocked her in front of a car and then threatened to run her over. Her friends then grab her body and move it out of the way. Investigators are working to track down her attackers. Sturgis says she doesn't understand why this happened and wants them off the streets so no other woman is put in this position.
I was already down on the floor. He still continued to do what he did. And on top of it, he was ready to run me over. He did not care.
Now, I spoke with a parking attendant here, and he tells me that there are cameras in this garage, but it's unclear if they captured the attack. And we're still working to find out more about who these attackers are. As soon as we get more information from LAPD, we will share it with you. Reporting live in Hollywood, Lauren Posen, KCAL 9 News.